What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to fix the issue where you get a window that says the Dell Client Management Service is disabled. If you try to run the Dell Update app and get an error window telling you the Dell Client Management Service is disabled, don't panic. More than likely, you're just having issues as a result of messing with your computer settings, updating your software, or updating the Dell Update app. This error can easily and quickly be addressed by restarting the required service, which I'll show you how to do. Now let's walk through the steps to restart the Dell Client Management Service and fix the error you're getting telling you the service is disabled. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then click the Windows icon on your taskbar to open a menu. Step 2. Type Service in the search box at the top of this menu, and then click the Services app that appears in the list of search results. The Services window is displayed. Step 3. Scroll through this list until you find Dell Client Management Services, and then double-click Dell Client Management Services. A window for that option is shown. Step 4. Find the Startup Type field in this window, and then click the drop-down field associated with it. A menu is displayed. Step 5. Click Automatic in this menu, and then click Apply. Going forward, the Dell Client Management Service will automatically start when you turn on your Windows 11 computer, and that service should no longer prevent you from running applications that require it, such as the Dell Update app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.